Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting episode of Headlines and Trevlines. Brian Williams will be heading to MSNBC. Now, to me, Brian Williams is the ultimate Jersey guy. Because only a Jersey guy would have the anchor chair at NBC News and still feel the need to BS. See, he can BS on MSNBC because there he'll fit right in. That's not BS, that's MSNBC. And besides, no one will see him. Donald Trump has announced he's running for president. In other news, the White House barber has announced he's going to quit if he wins. Donald's running mate will actually be a mirror. Red Fox is visiting the Ocean City Boardwalk. And he's bringing Grady and Dummy with him. And also Juan Esther. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Graffiti saying, "Go home, yuppie scum," found on the side of a Jersey City building, which I'm guessing was not a Walmart. Overturned tanker loses 18,000 gallons of maple syrup on I-78. When the cops showed up, they brought their donuts for dunking. A Franklinville man tricked nearly 1,000 schools nationwide into paying for non-existent workbooks. Usually in New Jersey, they trick them into paying for non-existent work. Those escaped killers could actually be in Mexico now, so says Governor Cuomo. But think about it. If you're going to Mexico, why would you break out of prison in the first place? New Jersey man sued his boss over a violent crotch grab. He said it wasn't the type of raise he was asking for. And a mom says a Fanwood dress shop portrayed used stained prom dresses as new. They said they came from the Monica Lewinsky collection. Thank you very much for watching Headlines and Trevlines, another exciting episode. You can catch me on New Jersey 101.5, Monday through Thursday, 7 to midnight. Till then, Harry Verderci.